mission of Liberty House Ministries is to glorify the Lord Jesus Christ in all dimensions of its ministry and to wholeheartedly strive to empower the world to experience, to know, to love, and serve God with their heart, mind, and soul, and strength. Your willingness to serve in partnership with the ministry departments for the next year is a dimension, is a demonstration of commitment to that commission. Today we publicly affirm our covenant relationship with the chief shepherd and the flock we have been called to serve.
My soul is crying out for more. I want more of you.
Stretch your hands toward me.
Oh, I won't be satisfied nor content with where I am. Whoa. So I will apprehend till I'm captured by what I'm after. And I will from glory to glory, and I will go from faith to faith, from glory to glory, and I'll forever be chasing after you. Chasing after you, and I'll forever be chasing after you. I'll be chasing after you.
Jesus, oh, now present to you the ministers in training at Liberty House Ministry, enabling others to become disciples of Jesus Christ.
And I won't fail.
Will you be loyal to the church, accepting its order, liturgy, doctrine, and discipline, committing yourself to be accountable with those serving with you and to those who are appointed to supervise your ministry? Praise for them. Come on, let's celebrate the Lord for them. Hallelujah. Let's celebrate the Lord for them. Amen and amen.
I need to be with you.
Prophet, please come forward to receive prayer and the laying on of hands. Let's give God some praise for the prophet at Liberty House Ministries. Amen and amen. The deacon at Liberty House Ministries. Can we give God some praise for this brother? Come on, let's celebrate the Lord for him. Amen. Amen. We now have the charge to the elders.